Hi guys, welcome back to another video.
Today we're doing another mukbang.
I can't see your face.
We are doing Panda Express mukbang, so let's get started with just eating stuff. So what is that?
Sarah's leaving too.
Oh, okay.
And
Tori's
leaving too.
So this,
I don't know what this is.
Everybody's leaving.
So let's open it up, sis.
Is that your orange chicken? What is that?
Doesn't look as good to me. I think that's some of yours. Oh, here's mine.
Then we also got another bowl if anybody wants it. Dad, they gave us an extra orange chicken.
Got these.
Oh, yeah. If anybody,
I'll have some.
I think it's orange chicken. And it smells. We got some egg rolls.
Here's that again.
Here's this again. Okay, so now we can. We have to take everything out. This. What's this? What is that?
Here's the egg rolls again.
Some duck sauce.
Some more duck sauce. And we also got some fortune cookies. And we got some sauces. We got soy sauce and chili sauce.
So you need help opening your sis?
Last but not least, we have this. I kind of have to pronounce
what it is. It's Mandarin teriyaki sauce, so this is actually for your, it's sauce for your thing.
So here's my drink.
See, as you can tell, I'm being healthy today. Drinking water soda and root beer. Okay, let's get some oysters. And let's spread that out away.
Okay. Let's start eating. I'm just gonna wait on him. Then we're gonna start eating. Can
you
open this up?
So I was thinking of swimming. You want some fried rice, sis? Scoot over, sis.
No, not right now.
See, okay, here we go.
Let's start.
So here's some of the Kung Pao chicken. Look at that. See it?
I think they can see it.
Right there. Ready?
And here's my Okay. So. Here's my chicken. Here we go. That's good.
I'm gonna guess this, you're full.
No, not today.
What she'll do is she'll take like two bites of something and then she'll say she's full and then one dessert. Drop everything. Sorry if there's a bit of noise in the back. So, we're gonna do a Taco Bell mukbang tomorrow, right? We're in mukbang factory, right? Yeah.
Yep. So stay tuned for that. We did say we were gonna do a barbecue mukbang
today, but we went to HEB yesterday without her. And it was, you know.
And we just didn't want to do that.
So you bored?
No.
Yeah. Can everybody see it?
Don't put it up that close.
That's what they do. Is that a good close up? Can y'all how it now? Can y'all see it now?
Now.
Oh, what is that? Is it a booger? Can y'all see it? How about now? Is that better?
Yep.
Oh, that's a good shot right there. Hashtag thumbnail.
Okay, so. I'm going to try some.
Okay, I think they've seen that.
Okay. So let's dig into this.
But I'll sit here and watch you eat.
I'm pretty good.
Oh, why are you constantly dropping stuff?
I'm gonna try.
Try it with the duck sauce.
Let me just
try it with the duck sauce. Do you want this just or no?
No. But yeah. Is that more?
No. It's beef. I'll put these two in the fridge. Try it with the duck sauce.
It's pretty good. Now, I'm going to try it with some duck sauce. Watching TV back there.
I can't. I refuse.
What am I doing?
Aaron, I
recommend
so
the Panda Express and Ranch Chicken. It's really good.
You said it. Life will never be the same. Life will never be the same. You've
really good. should get the eggnogs too. Zoom in again. I'm not really done with the orange chicken yet. Have you guys ever seen Nick Ricardo Avocado? Why are his videos 1 hour long? Don't know. Usually. Would be so problematic. Okay guys, well I'm gonna end the video right here. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe and stay tuned for the Taco Bell mukbang tomorrow. Bye!